going to build a trap. Yeah, the Asian hornet is a very, very effective hunter. What the hornets do, they don't actually eat the bees themselves. They dismember them and then feed them to the larvae. And the larvae then produce sort of exudate, a sort of sugary liquid that then nourishes the hornets. So we're going to play on the fact that they do like sugar, cheap white wine syrup. This is just sugar syrup, red currant flavour. A bottle that I found. All I've got to do is to create the means whereby the hornets can get in here, but not so easily get out. Folding bits in so that the hornets can get inside there. The idea is, of course, that the hornets are attracted, come inside, and they can't get back out. So that needs hanging in a tree.